Yummy in the house. Yummy, show them your jacket. Come on, turn around. Show them the Burberry / H&M.
This is not Gucci, I beg.
I be Gucci. Let me tell you where he got this from. Target. Target sells this.
Old Navy times.
Old Navy times H&M. This is actually Target. Target times Conway. Conway don't even exist no more. Okay, model for us, Yummy. Give us a little twirl. Oh. Oh. Give dad! Yo, you know what she look like? A hood burglar.
Hey, y'all. Hi. Oh. Don't mind me, y'all. I'm just trying to sound happy, but I'm so exhausted. Today was a really long day. I had to go to the city to do some Christmas shopping, and I forgot my camera at home, so I'm kind of tight. I couldn't take you guys along, but now I'm about to start setting up my beauty corner in the living room, because, you know, New York City apartments are mad small. So this is the space that I'm working with, and I already had the table and all this stuff. Guys, I have a lot of makeup. I'm going to have to buy one more organizer. I bought this organizer off of Amazon. It's pretty big, but I'm going to need one more because I have so much stuff, and I had to, like, stuff everything in here, and it's too much. Like, it looks too clumped up, so I'm definitely going to buy one more, and so that everything could look pretty much organized. So that's what I'm doing. So right now, I'm just about to arrange it, and yeah, hopefully it goes good. Guys, after long process, it's not complete because I do want to change the table, but this is what I have so far. Okay, I know it looks weird that I have it like where my living room is, but this is the only space in the house that I can do it, especially because when people come over, I don't want them to go to my room or anywhere else, so I rather just keep it here in the corner. That table is gonna be gone, so it will leave it less cluttered and all that stuff in the corner there. But this is how we looking, y'all. So you can see I got two ring lights here, and I don't know if you guys saw it in the video because my video did shut off, but I just bought the mirror from IKEA, and then we put the little lights all around it because nobody was about to pay for no Hollywood vanity mirror. No, I was not. Them joints is like $300-$400. I got this mirror from IKEA for $20, and I got these the light bulbs thing on Amazon for $20. So I paid $40 versus a $350 mirror. I'm good. It's the same thing. It's a mirror, y'all, with lights. Okay. So I have so much makeup, so it wasn't as much that could fit, so this is all I could come up with. I'm gonna definitely change this table and get a longer one that will reach like at least right here, so that I could have room to buy another one of these to be able to organize it properly. Because look at that, like, look at all my foundations. It's so stuffed I can't even see anything, so I want it to be more organized. Yeah, but this is what I'm looking like. This is the rest of my makeup down here. Except for those, just these two. Those are the rest of my makeup. So if I can get another one, I would definitely be set. Hey guys. Ooh. I have the worst cold ever. It's so cold out in NYC today, guys. This weather, I really want to move somewhere that has no cold. Like, or at least no snow. It doesn't get this cold because this is ridiculous. Look at my nose. Like, one of my sisters is about to come give me a one-on-one on makeup, because you know, you are never perfect. No one is perfect, and there's always things you can learn. And she's an amazing makeup artist. I have amazing makeup artist friends slash sisters that are like in my circle, and they're just amazing, and those are who I look up to. So I always love learning new things from them. So one of them, her name is Abby. I feel like you guys have seen Abby on my vlog before, but I'm not sure. Ooh, child. But I'll show you guys her when she comes. And I'm using her little sister, who's my little sister as well, to practice on, like, do the makeup to practice on her. So, yeah. Ooh, child. I'm about to make some stew. I don't know if it's the arrabbiata, the hot pepper that making me cough like this, or the onions. But, ooh, child, it's killing me, y'all.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
My little sister's here, and we got Abby in the building. Abby, you're not about to do this on my vlog. Why you like this? Yo, she get me so tight. But why y'all got the same hairstyle? She's so... Abby, you're not about to do this.
I forgot where we bought it. But it was $30-something.
Yes. Abby, stop. Can you stop?
She looks like me. Turn around.
Yeah, she looks just like... They look like twins. Abby, you not... I'm about to yank this damn frontal off your head. Yeah. Get me to... Abby, say hi to my vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Guys, look, so Abby, what are you, vegetarian, a vegan?
Vegetarian.
Yeah, she's vegetarian, so she can't eat no meat, so I'm gonna give her some jollof rice. And this is what she wants to drink at, what time is it? It is 6:50 on a school day. She wants some Ciroc with her jollof rice, you see?
Alcoholics.
Stop hiding your goddamn face. She's so annoying. If you see how beautiful she is, all y'all men on my vlog that watch my vlog will be all up on her. So I guess I should hide her anyways, because y'all thirsty Nigerian scammers. Sorry, y'all not scammers. But, you know, so I need my sister to have her a good Christian man. Not y'all scammers that be watching my videos. But if y'all do scam and y'all watching my videos, can y'all send me something for Christmas? Or what's good? Okay. I'll put my address down below, my P.O. box.
Get her flued out.
Yeah, get me flued out. Me and my man. Fly us out. We'll take the ticket. Okay?
Read it. Look, it says, wait.
Over Nicki Minaj.
Somebody commented, right? And it says, wait, y'all coming. This man is a rapist. It happened in 1994, meaning he was 16 or 17 and the girl was 16 years old. Must have been a white girl.
What are we talking about?
Nikki. So Nikki replies, he was 15, she was 16 in a relationship, but go off internet. Y'all can't run my life. Y'all could barely run your own life. Thank you, boo.
Wait, but what is this conversation about? I'm confused.
She has a new boyfriend or whatever.
And he's young?
Everyone keeps spreading like, oh, he's a rapist.
We about to start, you guys. Stay tuned. You heard?
Okay, if I'm doing it,
you can finally see Abby for 2 seconds. She's so annoying. But here's my subject, and we about to beat some face. I'm not showing y'all because y'all need to book my sis. Even though she don't give no lessons, I'm sorry, y'all. But I have other sis that give lessons too. What up? Okay? So I'll be back with the finished product. So far, this is where we at, y'all. Sis is teaching the kid. Yes, Mo. So Abby did this side, bomb.com, and then my amateur self did this side, which is cute, you know, but I'm still learning. I'm still a learner. Yes, but she looks good. Woo, Mo, how you feeling?
Cute.
Oh, yeah? Look, you looking real good, sis. I hate Abby. Look, she's not yo, guys, she gets me so mad. Like, why does she? She's so pretty and she always hiding. See,
she looks just like me, y'all.
She looks just like her.
Basically, I'm mini Abby.
Yes, bomb or nah. She looks mad good. I'm so happy. Thank you, Abby. If she'll stop hiding in that damn corner, look at her. Abby, are you serious? She's annoying. Bye, y'all.
Guys, I look crap. Lake Hong got me freaking... I'm so tired from doing this one-on-one, and Lake Hong begged... Well, he ain't begged me, but he asked me to try to, like, dress up a little bit so I could shoot one of his one-minute cover videos with him. Y'all know Davido's new song, Wonder Woman. He wanted me to be in it. So, I just did, like, a two-second... I look crazy, y'all. Like, look what he got me doing at 1:30 a.m. when I should be in bed. Like, I don't got stuff to do in the morning. Hi, Ray.
Yo.
First of all, I never said you were forcing me. I said you asked me. And yeah. I said, okay, thirsty. First of all, he forcing me because he fiending for me to be his Wonder Woman. Thirsty self.
You thirsty
for me to be in your video. Because he know if I'm in his video, I'm going to get mad follows and mad likes and stuff. So that's why he's thirsty, guys. I'm the star of this show.
You know, Nick, no, I can remove you from the video.
You would never. First of all, I'll remove you from here.
I'll remove you from the video.
She said, don't tell me. I would tell Rachel, I'm not doing it, and we're going to pack up this whole thing.
Whole what?
This whole place.
Michael,
I would shut it down.
How? Because we are who? Because
I'm Miriam. And up. I'm his Wonder Woman, so what at?
Better sit your behind down somewhere.
And that's what I'm about to do. Sit my behind down. I'll be back, y'all. All
right, so we're in the middle of the shoot. And as usual, she's annoying. I just want to tell you guys that. So, shout out to my nigga Ray, though.
Give my damn camera. Facts.
As annoying.
Give
as
me
she is.
My camera.
So, guys, we'll be back.
I'm not posting.
She's annoying. Oh, yes, he will.
Can you turn it? Hey, y'all. Don't look at all of this. I know I look crazy, but I just got home. I had a bunch of stuff to do today. The weather is so nasty. It's raining and snowing, but today is my girl Zaysela's Dine With Our Day. She's doing like a dinner party type of scene. A dining experience, basically, if that's what you want to call it. But yeah, so I had to bring my little bad boy lace frontal out. But I have never put on a lace frontal really kind of like by myself, so I'm struggling, y'all. I made a bald wig cap last night on my head, so I'm using the bold hold. Yeah, so I'm using that. Yeah, I'm struggling because I tried last night and it did not come out right. Like, I looked crazy, so I had to take it out and I was like, okay, when I come back today, I'm gonna try to do it. But yeah, I don't know, y'all, like, it ain't working out, but you know how long I've been waiting for this thing to turn clear? I'm confused why it's not turning clear. Like, I don't know what's going on, y'all. I really don't know. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, that's how I'm living right now. This part turned clear, but this part didn't. So I don't know what to do. But yeah, so I'm just here waiting for that. And my outfit that I'm supposed to wear was supposed to come earlier today. It still has yet to come. And I'm supposed to be leaving the house in the next 2 hours. 2 to 3 hours. And my outfit's still not here. So right now, I have nothing to wear. My hair ain't done. And I didn't even do my makeup yet. So that's pretty much how my day is going. How's your day going? Yeah. Okay, y'all. I'm back. This was the best I could do. Because it was like messing up a little bit or whatever. But I'm gonna definitely take it out when I get back home. This is not something I could keep because I messed it up, so I had to put some oil to take away like the, cause the powder for some reason, I mean the glue for some reason was not clearing. I'm gonna have to watch more tutorials, but what lace? This lace. You know when people be like, what lace? This lace, sis. I plugged too much in this side. So I'll probably make some fake baby hairs cause I plugged too much, but I'm gonna wet it and it's gonna look cute. I'm excited. You know? Something light. Nothing heavy, all right? Okay. But anyways, now I'm just praying to God that my package comes in time so that I'll have an outfit to wear. Cause I have another outfit, but it's so whack. Like, it's mad regular and I'm not regular, okay? So yeah, but I'm gonna try to start doing my makeup now because I do be taking mad long to do my makeup for no reason and it be looking dry at the end of the day, but I'm gonna beat this face and hope that my outfit comes by then and I'll be right back, y'all. I'm not gonna hold y'all, but God be holding out for your girl. My packages came, I hope it fits, but my packages came. Wow, when I say God, you be looking out for your sis. for your daughter, God. You look out for me, and I'm so happy. But let me get back to this makeup, and I'll be back, y'all. Akon's ready. Oh, step back, boo. My man looking good. I just started a brow. Give us a twirl, babe.
What's a twirl?
Twirl. Nigga said, what's a twirl? When your man get a haircut, thank Lord. His hairline's messed up, but he's still
ma'am,
good.
Your hairline is messed up. Who said
it like? Your hairline is jack. You got that LeBron, James.
LeBron. You doing it for the gram?
Never doing it for the gram. You really have a messed up hair.
Doing it for the gram.
But you look good. Woo! Gee! Guys, I'm still on one brow.
Yeah, please help me with this thing so we can.
P.S. My outfit looks horrible on me. I should have got a smaller size. I always forget that ASOS be running big. It looks a mess, but I'm probably still gonna wear it because I don't have another option. So, guys, if you can take one tip from me, don't sit down while getting ready because I was taking my sweet old time and now I'm late. But my face is beat though, y'all. Or not. But now I gotta fix this hair because it looks crazy now. You can really see all the glue that I didn't fix properly. So I'm gonna fix it and get ready and I'll be right back, okay? All right, guys. So this is how I'm looking. This is the jumpsuit that I got. I don't really like it. It's so big on me, guys. Like, it's huge. But right now, I don't have a choice. I'm running late, so I have to go. So this is how I'm looking, but I'll catch you guys when I get there. I'm really, really running late, but I love my makeup. I love the wet hair look, you know? The edges, I don't know how to do edges, so that's just how we gonna look tonight, but I'll catch y'all there. Bye!
Melvito, you so nasty.
Let it go, man. Lose control, take away the stress in me. I don't know why, boy, you got me feeling sex by I know you agree. Giving me action, like say you be champion. Hold me for round.
So loud. I'm back home now. I am exhausted. But Dine With Ade was so amazing. Desalat did an amazing job. I'm going to leave her Instagram down below if you ever want to book her. She does a lot of events. She's a an event planner. And now she just got her certification in wedding planning as well too. So I'm really happy for her. So I'm definitely gonna leave her information down below. She did everything herself. She is what you call a work, like not a work of art, but what she does is a work of art, is a production. And I'm just so happy for her and proud of her. And I'm so happy tonight was a success. Congratulations, Daysel, Dine With Ade. It was amazing and I can't wait for the next one. Y'all better be there the next one. If you missed this one, you missed out. But look at me looking at this. I gotta take this off, y'all, so I can redo it again. But I had so much fun. Bae did amazing as usual. He was amazing, and so was Yinka. And my belly is full. I'm a little lit because it was unlimited drinks all night long, y'all. And yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Shout out to meeting new people tonight. And I did see a subscriber tonight. She was so sweet. I'm so happy people are actually like watching my vlog, and like, it's just an amazing feeling to know that people are actually watching my boring life, you know? But I'm happy to entertain you guys. And it's just something I love to do. And I'm happy to put smiles on your faces. But thank you guys again so much for watching this vlog. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace to the Middle East. Yeah.